single path traveler is about right. But I mean, we're going to look at a couple other people's paths, and then we're going to decide... Firebird lover, how's it going? Okay, so that movement was probably suboptimal, I'm honest. It's gonna take some analysis of the VOD, but I think that I might have been able to improve it by a frame or two. That too. Eek. Not good. Aha, I remembered for once. Not even good. The nice thing is that my PB is so bad that I don't have to be good. That's unfortunate. Broker, how's it going? Alright. Well, that's unfortunate. Sucks. Okay. It's fine. The time loss, because you get that encounter so quick, is not that bad compared to saving and resetting. Yo, TM, thank you very much for the good luck. Hope you're doing well. That's fine. This is all just manipulation. It's gonna give me a cape. Watch me not get a cape ever. So, to be clear, there's no manipulation. I'm not aware of any manipulation to get Kate encounters. I would love to get a Kate encounter. I have a stone that I can use to just immediately kill it. And any of these encounters could be a Kate encounter. It's a very quick encounter. Pretty much, like, we've got 4 more encounters, maybe 5 if I get real unlucky. That could be Kate's. Nope, I stand corrected. Really unlucky would be 6. I'm gonna get 6. Great, not the worst thing ever.
you doing?
So why is it that I had to go live at T-minus 1 minute to launch? So which split does the cursed steel fall under? The very last one. doing this in a different order as possible, so that we have Tressa before we come here. That's worth thinking about. Having Tressa means we'd pick up some cash for doing that. Okay, that's cool. You ever make just a huge mistake and you think, well, that was a mistake. Okay, fine. You asked for it. Now you die. Oh, hey, I didn't split for evasive maneuvers. It's fine. Maybe Cyrus can do it. god. I'm the worst at this video game. I don't know how I didn't get into a fight there. It's almost like the game is laughing at me. Sarah, I hope that you're doing well. Please? Please, come on. You are exceedingly okay. I'm glad to hear that. Doesn't actually matter. We're going to Maw of the Ice Dragon before. That's not where the save point is. There's the save point. Yeah, this is the second to last route before I start doing Caldera runs. It's weird to run this direction. I've never done that before. Like, you would think, oh yeah, there's no difference, but it's kind of bizarre. I don't know why, but I constantly forget that that screen exists. It's just such a nothing screen. I'm gonna get into a fight. I'm gonna deserve it. Maybe I save. Yeah, I definitely save. Cool. That save cost me a couple seconds, but if I had died because I got into a fight because my movement was bad, it would have saved me a ton of time. Ooh, extra steps. This area is scary. All right, I need Cyrus first. Go ahead and do this menu for me. There's more to do, but that might give him enough. That's not going to give him anywhere near enough. Hold on. Wait, didn't I give him an empowering bracelet? No, I don't have one. It just gives him more critical. Shoot. Come on, Cyrus. Alright, so this is why. Alright, I'm understanding an approach to another boss now was done in the world record. Well, we'll keep rolling the dice. Eventually, Cyrus is gonna get first, so whatever. Might be a reset. It might be a reset because of me having not understood what I'm supposed to do. But now I do, which is the good news. Alright, one more and then I'm gonna reset. Oh yeah, no, it's progress of a sword. No doubt. That's real early. There we go. Alright, we're gonna continue. Really early encounter though, so I'm gonna do this. Okay. Shackle yet? I didn't note this one down. I love this song, by the way. This is such a good song. Yo, Silverfire, thank you for the raid. Welcome in, everyone. I'm Tina. I'm bad at RPGs. It really any video game. I'm bad at video games. For your amusement. No, there we go. next cutscene? Where's the next cutscene where I can actually not have to have my hands on the controller? That's a better question. Bit by bit, we're getting there. Simple command, that's all I gotta type. Feels like that was way too much extra movement. Almost certainly getting... Oh, nice.
Yes.
I didn't equip shit on you. I'm so dead. Oh, I could have fixed this. That's okay. Now it's not savable. Augmentation, but it doesn't matter. Okay. No in sight, though, so he could hit Tressa, or he could kill everyone. Yeah, that's another thing that could happen. Alright. Let's do that menu that I forgot to do. You're supposed to have powering everything. There we go. 700 extra HP probably is gonna help a tiny bit.
Oi,
that was light, not shadow. Alright, here's how I can fix that, maybe. I just need to dodge. Yeah, please kill me fast. Good. Alright. Take three. Augmentation. How's it going, closer? Yeah, I'm doing the three-person round. I figure if I'm gonna be bad at video games, I may as well, like, really be bad at video games. I don't need to talk to you. I need to go steal. I love the fact that those two cutscenes back-to-back, if you're skipping them, basically give you the story of two people saying oi to each other. It's very good.
さて、どうしようか。なかなか考えがいがあるね。これでもどうぞ。行くぞ。くらえ。終わりだ。なかなか考えがいがある。
This doesn't matter. I'm dead. I need to heal. Don't do that. Just kill. Kill everyone. Thank you. I didn't realize that I needed to heal.Use a nut on him. I haven't yet. Supposed to have shackle now? I am. Well, that's not good. I also feel like I'm missing a step. I'm definitely missing a step. Shoot. This is fine. Yep, just take me out. Let's go. Oh, this also kind of sucks on account of that. Uh-huh.Thank you. Yeah. No, I'm not even missing a step. I'm reading the wrong shit. Alright. Let's go. This is easy. It's an easy fight. That shouldn't have been hard. That's easy to internalize. Yeah. No EI procs. That's a bummer. Oh, I will need to heal though. Place bracelet. What is room? Oh, okay. Earth's home. Sure, it matters what he gets. And you definitely need Fleetfoot. probably why I didn't get the EI procs. Alright, count along with me, that's 10. That's 20. There's 30. That's 40. I'm gonna go sell all my shit so that I know how many resets I have before I need to reset. Alright, I've got actually like... Eight. I think that's 50. Chinnanin, how's it going? Go for it. There's 60. Yeah, honestly though, if I can get this steel sometime soon, we can still PB. That's 65. There we go. So this can PB, and this is a really bad PB, so. It was just stealing. That's the whole thing that you have to do. Actually, my notes are probably a little bit wrong. I don't need the full 92k here. Because of that one screen transition. 90k? 91 is probably fine. Alright. That's fair. That's fair. No biggie. Hey, first try, Darius, is still a huge BB. Aviancer, thank you for the host. Welcome in, everyone. Alright, well, let's see what happens. Alright. See if we can make this happen. Cyrus. Hell, let's do both. No reason not to. Shackle. Yes. Sidestep. Does he have cover? I hope he has cover. Palm Tressa. Don't really need it, though. Just do that. You now can still trade wins. Thief. One more. I don't have enough. Why do I not have enough? I can't win this. What can I do? It's enough to. I needed to check my gold better though. I'm in bad shape. Wait, no, we're fine. We're fine by over 10,000. I'm just bad at math. Cool. So yeah, that's a PB. What a bad run. What a terrible run. And we still PB, so cool. Thank you for the GGs. I am gonna let these credits play out. I'm gonna be right back. And then I'm gonna play more of a video game. Is this world record? Sure, why not? If you want to believe it's world record, it absolutely is. It can be world record in your heart. And that's all that really matters, right? This is a PB. It's still not a good run at all. My goal time is just anything south of an hour, which this isn't. Even a little bit. But hopefully the next one will be. So, we'll see. That's right. If you limit the parameters enough, it is absolutely the world record. All right. Sit tight, everyone. I'm going to let these play out. I'm going to be right back for more runs. There we go. This is going to be a PB that lasts for at most, say, 1 hour and 16 minutes and 7 seconds. So, let's go.